Good morning, Forest Avenue. It is Friday, October 21st. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Happy birthday on Sunday to Alina Short. And Alina happens to be part of our news crew today. So happy birthday, Alina. We hope you have a wonderful day. And here we have our October 21st news crew. We are going to start with Isabella and our weather. Isabella, what's the weather for today?
Sunny.
Sunny. Good job, Isabella. And our birthday girl, Alina, what's for lunch?
Pizza.
Pizza. Yummy. Chase, what's our joke?
What do you call birds that fall in love?
What do you call birds that fall in love, Chase?
Tweeterhearts.
Tweethearts. That's hysterical. Good job, Chase. And Mia, what is our fun fact?
The oldest person to live was 122 years old.
122 years old. Wow. Unbelievable. Aiden, what's our kindness quote?
Positive mindset brings positive things.
A positive mindset brings positive things. Excellent, Eden. And Emmeline, we are going to round off our fun facts about Mr. Felice today. Emmeline, what is it?
Did you know Mr. Felice is an expert at fixing vacuums? Who knew?
Fixing vacuums? Who knew? So, teachers and staff, if you have a vacuum that needs fixing, bring it to Mr. Felice. All right, boys and girls. A couple of reminders. You're doing a great job with Mileage Club. However, when we do Mileage Club inside, so when you are doing the Mileage Club inside, I need you walking. There's no running. There's no jumping down the stairs. There's walking because there are a lot of other classes that are learning. We need to be quiet and gain our miles. So remember, if you're doing Mileage Club in the building, you need to make sure that you are walking, you're not running, and you're not jumping down the stairs. Okay, thank you. I know you guys will do a great job with that because you are gaining those miles, and I'm so excited. I can't wait to see how many miles we have at our Friday assembly next week. You are doing an awesome job filling buckets and not dipping into buckets. News crew for October 21st, when you're outside and you hear a teacher or you hear a whistle, what do you do?
Stop, look, and listen.
Perfect, perfect job. I will give a shout out to our faculty and staff. Today is Dial Up. We are going to be doing our fun Dial In to Win It, name that tune. What we are doing this day is commercial jingles. So get ready for some commercial jingles today on our Fun Friday. Can I have a round of applause for our October 21st news crew? Awesome job, you guys. Everybody, can we wave to everyone? Have a great day. We'll see you out and about.